end of this race was so special because Dylan Schultz won, and he's a hometown favorite. Everyone likes him, and, well, a lot of people like him. And it was even more special because his mom passed away of cancer this offseason, and he picked up first race of the season, a win. And when he got out of his car, he stood up on top of the roof and pointed to the air, and it was a special moment.